a front end loader on it to the ring at SummerSlam. Listen, we've seen a lot of things at SummerSlam. We saw the first ever Boiler Room Brawl, the first ever Lion's Den match, the first ever Ring of Fire match, but I've never seen anyone drive a tractor to the damn ring.
Unless it was those guys with the little lawnmowers.
And the tribal chief is distraught. Reigns is pacing around the ring, asking what the hell this is all about. And I guess under last man standing rules, if you use the tractor, it'd be legal, no? I mean, I don't want to give Lesnar any ideas. That is truly a sight to behold.
Talk about intimidating.